So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden, and you, surely a lord. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you. Go to the door ahead. It will surely open. I ask you one more time. Please, seek not the frenzied flame. As one who strives to become a lord, deny not the lives, the new births of this world. Those who would are not fit to be called lord, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Please, put a stop to this madness. The Lord of Frenzied Flame is no lord at all, when the land they preside over is lifeless.
sword. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You are about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the lord, crowned so, be looked upon?
we'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly? No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again, in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig Tree. Indeed, I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halig Tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig Tree. I'm searching for a f- I heard the m-
I must.